barely autumn, and winter was already knocking on shutters and doors. If not for Victoria Luisa Platz, I might have given up on Berlin. City, lit with copper lamps, glistened under gray clouds. The sun, which rarely broke through iron skies, lent summer's warmth to flowers lining gravel pathways. A brilliance that colored my darkest days. Always an empty bench to sit inside myself. Gather enough silence to absorb a musical phrase from the fountain and send me humming into city again.